This is gonna be a little bumpy because their brother stuck. But anyways, I try my best. There's a crash. And yeah. And it's raining. We got Chandler police right here. And yeah. As you can see, there's a crash. She's right there. There's the police talking to the guy. G487JC. And Chandler. We'll go closer. And yeah. Not freeway, but yeah, anyways. And that's the car that beeps at me. Or someone. And so fast as I can. Cross streets are right here. Not cross streets, but the place, the location.
Are you YouTubing?
So yeah. Look at all sides. And then there's this one. Thank you. truck didn't get nothing.
No recording.
So, yeah. Sir, what's your name and badge number?
I'm Officer Carroll, badge 605.
Thank
you. Can I help you with anything?
Nope, that's it. Nope. I think
you. All right. Did you need a ride anywhere? Are you good?
I'm good, thanks. This is in Chandler. Sit closer so you can see. There's like two accidents, but I couldn't get it. But this one I can because my family member said that I can park here to get this. So this is just for you. She's not part of it. That's a lady. Next time, I'll get a better umbrella, which is at home. There's a Towtruck. You know me, I won't stop. My new channel name is gonna show it off. You're gonna like it. Because he starts stuff. Towtruck Towtruck Company. So yeah. Thank you. That's where it's at. Let's get this. License. And the last letter is a A. Same company. So, that's great.
Did they already get a statement?
I guess since the cop talks to them and he left.
I saw the whole thing happen.
Oh, what happened?
That guy, he flipped the U-turn real quick in front of this guy and it was already backed up. Had to stop real quick. That truck couldn't stop.
So this truck can't stop? And then the car behind me?
What?
What happened to the car behind me?
Ran into the back of you and you hit the car. But okay. I'm pretty sure you were either tapped it or something happened before, but I'm not sure.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're safe and that and living too.
Uh-huh.
I said I'm glad you're okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. I do this, make sure the cops are not harassing like you, citizens.
Oh.
Yeah, that's why I do it. And also, First Amendment right.
Yeah, these guys have been very nice.
That's good. Because usually you go to like stops and they escalate.
Yeah.
That's why I do it. Yeah. And that's why I do what I do. Because I believe in respect. Because you know the news, you know? That's why I do it. 1, 4, 1, 4, 5. She's a girl. And I'm gonna get her a plate number. Oh, yeah, I already got this number. And down there, there's a cop. From over here. Well, maybe not anymore, but yeah. This guy doesn't like camera, so I'm gonna court him. Y'all understand what the guy is talking about. That's Joe, right there.
What's going on?
Nothing much. The big guy to the right is Joe. Another one I haven't seen. Another guy is saying. We'll get it. This is just right there.
I'll probably grab this
one. Hey, Joe. You know his name is?
What?
You know his name is?
I do.
Can I please have it?
No.
Okay, I'll find out through your system.
Go, go right ahead.
All right. Good old. How you think of how he did? Go find out what his name is. The other guy. Not Joe, but the other guy. Thank you. stayed since there was kind of weird. Usually I'll leave. Well, not anymore. Just no cops. I'm gonna stay until they leave. I did ask a question, sir.
What's that?
I did ask a question.
Huh?
I did ask a question. But you
What's that?
You refused to give it to me.
What's that?
Just his name and then I'll leave you alone.
Why do you need his name?
So,
is it either one of your vehicle?
Can this please have his name? And I'll just
Are either one of these your vehicle?
I'm not gonna answer the question.
Are either one of these your vehicle?
I'm not gonna answer that question, sir.
Okay.
Yeah, Joe. See how professional that is, huh? Wow. What an amazing job they did. Why? And this is Chandler. Car dealerships. And that's the supervisor. License. Tony, if I'm right. I don't know. But I know the supervisor's name is Joe. This one right here. Someone look up the license plate for this guy right here, since this is the supervisor. Or try to get this guy's name right here. So I could complete the video. That's all I really wanted. But since the supervisor's making a big deal out of it, we're staying here until they leave. Unless a big rainstorm comes my way, then I'll leave. But anyways. Yeah. Now she has looking away. She's scared of a camera. Wow. So I guess my eyes. Look at that. His truck number is 324. And the phone number. Well, you saw that already. We'll just do this. Like that. I think that's Tony, because I hear him say, Tony, the supervisor, if I'm right. But anyways, I really like to know this guy's name, but anyways, shows how professional one can be. Comment below which one's your favorite part in this video. Like and subscribe. Support the channel. Don't just skip the video or just look at it and then hit thumbs up. Support me. I told you, when I see a cop or something like this happens, I'll try my best to get it. This time it's without a scooter because it's broken. So yeah. Just know that this happened to be on the way, and I asked a family member of mine. Yeah, you get the drift, and here we are. Which family member? Let's just say all my subscribers to my family member. Dude. Camera shy. Camera shy. Come on, fool. When you go into your freaking building, tow truck, you're recorded. When you go anywhere in this world, you're recorded. First Amendment, learn your rights. But it's his right to do that too. It's his right to do that. That's good, I guess. But I say this is the past because of the cop. Let me record. And yeah. But as for the tow company, I don't know, comment below what you think. Pass or fail? other than towing. I say for asking the names, they fell on that part. And if I was a customer to them, that guy over there named Joe is a jerk. I know it's not my cars, but could be a little more professional. The other guy's gone. See? I bet you anything, probably taking pictures. Other than on the phone with someone. Sorry if you see pink. It's an umbrella that's broken, but I gotta work with what I have. Anyways. Well, this is where I need to go anyway, so. Let's go here, real fast. So, y'all know this sign. Y'all know what that sign is at. Off of the freeway. So, yeah. This is the freeway. Let's see if I get that close. Lupe 202. And this is... Sorry, it's kind of hard in umbrella and it's raining. We will get that. Loop 8, 202. Well, anyways, you get the drift and the point. Be safe and healthy. Like and subscribe. And look at that. There he goes. Anyways. That's it for this video. Be safe and healthy, happy, and a promise is a promise. I told you I would get one, a video. When? Who knows? But anyways, yeah. Bye-bye. Be safe and healthy, and I'll get this last stuff, which means I'll get the streets right here. Then I'll... I will go. that place right here. That's where the, in front of this place, to the left side, which is right here. That's where that location was at. And yeah. The chute is Chandler. No, I'm gonna get it. Chandler and Gilbert. In front of it, so you know the streets. Some type of street. There's Gilbert. And there's Chandler. Anyways, bye! Oi. Right there. Right there. There we go. One more thing before I go. Like and subscribe. Thank you for your support. If you're new to the channel, thank you very much. And also, I want to thank all my subscribers. And yeah, support me if you haven't. Like if you haven't. Comment below. And subscribe, please. And thank you. More videos will come. And yeah, bye bye.